All right, time for the inaugural city bike ride.